So it seems like this movie is coming out in a time when our collective soul is ailing. So how do you feel like this idea is of the moment, or maybe even a salve for stuff that's going on in culture at large?
Yeah, I think, I think the idea of us as humanity, I think, suffering in our soul right now is there's a little bit lack of community and lack of connection, even though sort of globalization has also brought us together. But I think because of convenience and because of the internet, we're not interacting, I think, in the same way. This movie is really all about connection and all about appreciation of life, even when things are difficult, and that those things can exist in the same space, and to look for sort of, I don't want to say the good, but to look for the inspiration, to look for the hope, and to look for the minutiae that is also beautiful. And I think everybody can use it.
It sounds like a mix of personal and universal.
Yeah.
Assuming you learn something from every project you work on, what is a big takeaway from this one?
I think for me, a big takeaway from 9 days was to really appreciate that I'm here. In the film, I think it's five candidates. It's five, right? It's Tony, me, Bill, David, and Ariana. So five candidates who are looking to be born. And it feels almost like this kind of competition, like this sci-fi spiritual reality show. And when I sort of thought about, I won it at one point maybe, and I'm here, and like, what am I doing with my life? And am I seeking the joy? Am I acknowledging it? And am I doing the best that I can with this opportunity I was given? And so made me think a lot about that, and that's been really useful.
Wow, so the material really gave you an existential reaction.
It's existential material.
So what's a golden nugget of advice you would offer to young artists and storytellers?
Oh, I think it's really important to build community. I think a lot of people call that networking, but really networking is just making friends and being there for people in terms of doing favors, helping out, and, kind of, I don't want to say do free work, but like, if your friend is shooting a thing and you're both in the same boat and doing, like, do it for each other and do it together, and you're the community and the generation of artists that are going to grow into the, like, professional industry. And, I think about things I did free, like, 10 years ago, and those are my peers now who are, like, directing studio films. So, it's, like, remembering that we are all in this together, and that's been valuable for me.
Well put.
Hey, this is Eric from IonCinema.com. If you want to support us, subscribe below. For more reviews, interviews, film festival coverage from Sundance, Cannes, Toronto, you want to check out these guys on this side.